Hi everyone, I'm Pallavi from Kulaba Arts. Today again I'm at the famous Jahangir Art Gallery and I've come for a show called Time Little Time by Glover Paul and his brother Lester Paul. And he's Glover, so Glover, can you take us through your paintings?
I did like many mediums, recently I started drawing because I have a kid and he started like with pencil and all that. So like in this work it is like predator and prey. Okay, like my kid, he watches lots of Animal Planets and all that. So I actually, what I did was like I was comparing humans with the animals. Okay. I see them like that. Why? Because like as I grew up, I used to see a lot of cartoons and all that. So in cartoons, like if you see Mickey Mouse, Goofy and all that, they are animals, but they show them like humans. So in this particular thing, what I did was, it's like predator. The top view is all predator thing. The down one is like prey. So if you see like each and everything, like in nature, what happens, like predator has its own purpose, it has its own instinct. If it has to hunt something, there's a reason for that. Whereas in human, it is not like that. Human, it is like, it is something like very cruel kind of a mentality. So I kept a mirror in that picture. So that, when you see all that animals, you see yourself. So you have to decide whether you are...
Are you an animal?
A predator or a prey. So deep down somewhere, we all are like a kind of animal. And this is like, we have two things inside us. Like there is a human and there is a wolf. Okay, like I've come across few people, like I trusted them. So it happened. So it's all part of my work actually. So from this picture, if you go to this painting, so I had to show like there is a story, like wolf in sheep's clothing. But in present, it is not like that. Wolves have removed that clothing and it is roaming among us. We know, but we actually ignoring them.
Correct.
So here, actually, I wanted to say like, even though there is a wolf, still there is a sheep inside us. So you need to wake up. And you have to decide like which you want and which you want
which
to ignore.
Yeah.
This is actually a drawing.
What is the medium here?
It's a pencil. It's a pencil. Like we have many small things in our life which tempts us. It could be your aim. It could be anything actually. But there is also a lot of risk. So I wanted to create it like a thrill kind of a thing. So it's like in between. That deer is waiting to take on this lotus and there's a croc waiting for it. So you need to decide. It's like you want to go, you want to stop. It's up to you now. And this is actually my wife inside. I used her like my model.
Okay.
I used her like my model. But
so like, this is paper cutting.
Yeah, it's a paper cutting. Pencil.
Pencil.
Pencil. Like in our culture, like we see like women, we symbolize her like a strong deity. We call her like tigress and all that. But in our society, really, it is not happening. It is just like namesake. So deep down somewhere, we are tying her down.
And you have a series on dream scenarios. What is
yeah,
this?
Yeah. These are actually my earlier works. I started from here. This is like when we were kids, at 7 o'clock, we used to have a mass at church. So during that time, my favorite cartoon used to come in TV. So I kept that symbolically. I tried to show it over there.
Which was that cartoon?
Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck, Walt Disney's. So like actually what happened like in
that,
yeah. So during that time, what I meant like in one of the sermon, a priest said like every child is born with a guardian angel. So like one angel is there to protect you. So like when I was doing this painting, what happens like when you see a picture, you actually connect it with signs or like history related to the past things and all that. So people, they think like it's a fallen angel. But I didn't want it to show like the angel is there to protect you. Actually, it is not like a fallen angel in this. Okay. And this half is like sculpture thing. Through your prayers, you are entering into that world. So this is like the lost sheep. Okay, so I try to show myself like a sheep. Sheep is getting lost into that thorns. So it's like as if there's a hole here actually. So if you think you're lost, you're stuck, you're inside. If you want to come out, you can come out actually.
Okay. like we have in Mahabharata.
We'll not reveal all the stories because people, you need to come here and see this amazing show. Pallavi, what is the duration of the show and till what time can we see?
It is
11.
The show is on till tomorrow, right? So you still have one more day to come. So I urge you to please come and take a look at Glover and Lester's show. And
What is the theme here?
Like, I think this is the continuation of your dream.
Something like that. Actually, it's like something like many people, they are like highly talented. They have a lot of things inside, but they don't come out because of some insecurities and fears and all that.
Okay.
So, but how is that fear? You don't know. Mm-hmm. So I wanted to represent that fear like a shark.
Uh-huh.
And because of that, your world is like upside down.
Right.
But yeah, what I did like with that fear and all that, you just tell like as if you are free, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. But ultimately, you're sitting at home like that.
Okay.
So that eagle is showing like as if you are...
So the eagle signifies that you can be
like
an eagle, like majestic and powerful.
You can go
but
out.
Yeah, you can go all out there
yeah.
and conquer the world.
Yeah.
Right. And I think similar goes with the shark.